Right now, we are on our way over to Lions Meadows of Hope.
We're here at Our Daily Bread, a food resource center in our community.
One of our local mission partners, Stillwater Life Services.
We're stopping by, and we told them that we wanted to just appreciate them for what they do.
What they don't know is that we're actually going to give them an additional grant of $10,000.
$10,000 grant.
$30,000.
Let's go check it out.
We just wanted to stop by and say how much we love the way that you're resourcing our community. We want to bring over some treats to help and just say, well, we appreciate you guys. So we actually also want to give you another grant for $10,000. $10,000 just to keep doing what you're doing.
Thank you.
Absolutely.
Thank you so much. Thank you, Life Church, for your partnership.
And thank you so much, all of you who give here at Life Church. And when you put God first in your finances, you're not just giving to Life Church, you are giving through Life Church to make an incredible difference in our community, in Payne County, and in our world. Thank you so much.